Maverick was important in the sense that our goals were aligned in terms of wanting to share music, and they were ready to sign someone that they really believed in. So our goals were aligned in that moment. I met with Madonna when I first shared a couple of songs with Guy Osiri and Freddie DeMann, who was there at the time too. And I was just fresh off the Canadian boat, so I was very wide-eyed and yet just excited to be finally writing songs in the way that I was doing. So very supportive, very nurturing environment when I first was there, yeah. I'm not really that attached to any outcome of what I do, although I had a sense when I was writing it that there would be people that would relate to it. I didn't know that many people would. And frankly, it was disconcerting to have that many people relate to it because they weren't all very happy songs. So it induced a lot of empathy in me that a lot of people were relating to it. But I guess it was, I don't know. I could go on forever about why or why not.